Kids Hope Alliance CEO Joe Peppers has resigned from his position effective immediately. Thank you for joining us on this Saturday night. I'm Anthony Austin. Peppers' resignation comes amid an ongoing controversy that all started last year. Peppers had been on administrative leave since last summer after claiming that Mayor Lenny Curry's office pressured him to steer grant money to certain favored nonprofits. Well, today, Peppers sent a letter to the chairman of Kids Hope Alliance, which reads in part, quote, "I deeply regret having to make this decision, but I know that this is the right decision to make, which will allow KHA to find a new leader." Now, following Peppers' resignation, the city of Jacksonville's Director of Public Affairs, Nikki Kimbleton, released a statement saying, quote, "As Mr. Peppers remains the subject of an ongoing Inspector General investigation, I can simply say the administration is grateful that additional resources are now available for the work that KHA does for our city's kids and families."